like a tough guy.
What the fuck?
I never thought this would
ask
me.
What is this shit?
He was asking to get spiked. If anything, he should pay me for the product.
I may look preppy, but I can still go black on your ass. You're nothing but a parasite on the scalp of America.
Trust me, you don't want to carpool with me. Brother O'Neill!
Fuck you, man!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You're the guy stealing contracts!
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers!
You had too many brothers! They needed culling!
You're fucking dead!
Aren't we all? We live and we die, that's our curse. Hey, you wanna expedite the situation? Come, fucking find me! Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck!
I'll be there, man! I don't know when, but I'll be there!
Silly, I already know.
not see me?
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Mirror Park.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get to big investor or something. Anyway.
Pull it together. Fuck!
get a cab?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Appreciate it.
Where can I take you?
Morning, Woods.
All right, brother, here we are.
You ready to game tomorrow?
I only work at Zip to pay the bills.
Come in, sir. Tell me,
whatever.
You after something to use on yourself or others? Quite a selection, huh? It ain't the size of the gun in the fight, it's the size of the fight. You know what? Fuck that. It's the size of the gun. Ooh, that's one of my favorites. I can tell we are gonna get along famously.
Whatever.
I hear you, honey.
Thank you.
I wear one of them all the time.
Oh, look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
When society's drastic reordering occurs, weapons will be currency, and I will be a fucking millionaire. Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear? You need a receipt for taxes?
Start, you turd!
We're swapping insurance details! Lucky miss! Miss me!
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. All right. Listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Yeah, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah. All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Where are they? There they are! Incoming! Get ready to do your thing!
Michael, you better get on your way!
Get moving, Em! Block both lanes of traffic!
Thank you.
Just stop the truck and keep it stationary.
I'm stopped. You're on, F. Coming up the alley. Back left. Take care of
him. Yeah, I'm here to help.
Hey, me too. Right up here. I'm up here with a rocket launcher, guys. Keep out of my way.
Oh, we need a window.
Back down, motherfucker.
way!
LSPD sniper team on the roof opposite you, just to the right! You gotta take them out! T?
I got visual on the snipers, they're going down!
Take them over that building, man, right there!
Shooter one is down.
Man, that's some tight-ass work, homie. You clone one, nigga. Take these snipers out, I'm done, dawg! Hey, fast! Pull them back!
There goes the second shooter.
Hey, the news team coming!
Hey, man, shit, you look after yourself, dog, all right?
Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
What the fuck?
Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about...
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. The acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
Too big for your house, and you set it loose, and it's going on with children.